All right, we are back. Here we go. Resume game. I don't have anything arranged for those guys. I wish I did. Let me get my stuff. Yeah, they ain't mad at me. They ain't spitting at me. What? Oh, hell yeah. God. Nothing else will grow if there are river crosses nearby. Did I get him? Okay. So that should be the only thing I really have to worry about. 7 bullets left. Pistol, bullets, Sokolov, grenade. So I should have been using the grenade the whole time. Yuck. Oh, he had a paper.
Order notes. I bid you safety and courage on your expedition. Assassin Dowd and his cultist followers are commonly known as whalers due to the oil worker masks they wear. Beware, for Dowd may possess power and resistance beyond expectation. Tread with extreme caution. The infamy is well earned infamy. They are based inside the Chamber of Commerce building in the ruins of Central Redshaw. Our roads to this area have been blocked with the exception of the elevated rails. Find the rail station near Redshaw Market. March carefully. The cultists undoubtedly employ spies to watch the route. High Overseer Campbell. To my gear. Let's see here. How do I get out of here? They want. Okay. There's a dead guy over there.
Okay. Okay. Weepers. If they're supposed to die or not. Are they civilians? Pick it up. Oh, sweet. Robust 2, which is a good one, right? Because I have Robust 1. Oh, I have a second. Okay. Does that mean I can equip more than one? What was the last one giving me though? So I chance to miss with guns, bolts break less often, I throw better. Well, okay. Bazinga! The gold. Not really a lot, but. Not sure how I killed him, but I did. I'll go with it. Alright, one moment. I gotta stop streaming.